at Sue's videos today. Oh my god, again!
Ayo! What the ColeGang? It's your boy, let Reap, you know!
It's your girl, Jess. You know.
You gotta show out like that. Not in front of the camera, Jess. In front of the ColeGang? Not in front of the ColeGang. Come on, man. You know I can't sing.
It's okay, baby.
But why sing in front of the ColeGang Nation when you know that I can't sing? Dropping the bars and you know what's up. Look at you. I'm just playing. I can't rap. But nah, what it do, ColeGang? It's the Smash or Pass Couple Edition. You already know what it is. X-rated version is coming.
Where's the sign?
Where's the sign? Yeah. Ah!
I didn't make a sign. That's a damn.
That was a cat. The cat ran past. We do our videos in the kitchen because you know it's where the best sunlight. Because you know a brother look like that. Refrigerate.
And we'll. It's gonna be 5 minutes. Be back.
No. Keep it. No. Don't stop. No. No. Oh, all you did was take a picture. You did it again. Nah, man. Look. So look. Since we ain't got the thing, you know what it is. We're going to haul and have it up. It's going to be at the top, right or left corner, or right above us, or across our face, or on our forehead, or our forehead. But you won't know the deal, though, because you know what it is. We're going to tell you smash or pass. So let's go and get it celebrity style. Ladies are first, so I will ask, will you smash? Will you smash? I'm sorry to say, baby, you fine. But you the movie hoe. You is. It's just the truth. You the movie up. Megan Good. I'm talking about she been with everybody.
If I was in a movie, I would.
No, we're talking about in real life. Because you know the pastor boy all like. No, I'm just playing.
Wait, why are you doing me
smash
with the people? Because? No, I'm not gay, Larry.
You like me.
Dude, guys, Larry, please. Just for me, please.
Okay. Would you smash? Off the dome freestyle. No paper, no script. Flavor Flav.
I pass.
Smart idea.
Yeah,
that's smart.
He looks like he just had bad breath. Like,
you're smart. Yeah, boy! That boy's a hype man. With that big ass clock.
You ready?
Yeah, right.
Would you smash or pass Whoopi Goldberg?
But I'll rip out every single dread in that motherfucking head. But I'll
attach it back in your head.
She makes so much money, she fine. She might not look like that. She more like this, or she more like this, and some of this. But Whoopi Goldberg could get it because her personality, Whoopi Goldberg. But you know how much laughter we gonna have after we have sex? Boy, she gonna crack me up. She gonna talk about the size of my man and everything. Whoopi could get it. The younger Whoopi Goldberg. The color purple Whoopi Goldberg. She can get it. She gonna be calling me Hopper.
Next!
Would you smash? That's 69, boy. 69 Gummo. The one I showed you yesterday with the rainbow hair.
Fuck no. Pass.
Smart woman.
Would you smash Miley Cyrus? Hannah Montana. I forgot the words.
Hell no. I'm gonna have to pass for Miley. I'm sorry, Miley. You a little too wild for me. You is. I can't do it, Miley.
She calmed down a lot though.
I don't care. That booty fake.
She ain't got no booty.
But she got one now, it's fake.
Oh, well, yeah, that's fake now.
It's only one fake booty that I would like to tap around this world. Mm-hmm. They call her Barbie.
Barbie doll.
Nah. But, yeah, pass.
Go ahead.
Will you smash that nigga? 21, 21, 21, 21, 20.
Pass.
You want to smash 21 Savage?
I ain't got a count for that.
Damn. You're a small woman.
Will you smash Kim Kardashian? I mean, that video was something.
Well, that video was weak as hell. Hell no, pass. Hey, boy, that girl been...
We passing a lot of them.
She probably got slapped with a bag of donkey dicks.
I know two of them for sure. You might say you will smash. Go ahead.
Would you smash? Would you smash Lil Bootsy? Bootsy bad ass. I zoom right by you. 760. Come on.
Fuck no.
Oh shit. 765 Krispy Kreme on the tie. You want to do that?
No.
You want to smoke that purple?
I love his music. I love his music. But I cannot stand him. He's funny. I would love to be his friend. But smashing him, that is never going to happen in a zillion years. And even if we ever do meet.
Man, that's fucked up. Right. Whatever. Next.
But would you smash Nicki Minaj? Well, Barbie doll of
I would the... literally flatten out them damn booty cheeks she got. Man, I'll make sure one of them things deflate by the time I get finished with her. So look, let's make this look quick. Would you smash my nigga Kevin Gates? Boy.
Yes.
Look here. He can hang you. He can give me a drink. He can hang you. No, he can't have your ass. Man, fuck that. Hey, y'all, look. That's what's up with the gang. You know what it is. Yeah, it is. Just smash
your ass. I didn't do my last one.
What's your last one? Baby, that was 5 for 5.
Would you smash Rihanna?
Hey, we're going to do that shit together. Hey, y'all, you so loud. I'll be back with another one. Man, this girl crazy. You don't love the mic. We love you, gang. Smash that like button. Subscribe to everything. You already know what it is. We out. Oh. Ooh, look at that.